In this problem, an electron returns to the ground state from initial unknown state and emits a photon of